Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy KBHD, and today I'm going to be starting a Magic career mode. So, yeah, another series. And apparently, this year is like there's more based on Office 17, Career Breakers, Red Title, Southern Parts, and now it's optional. Okay, so increase your starting. Ooh. Oh. One top global scum. No, calm down. So that. Okay, calm. So yeah. Oh, Arsenal fast off red. Yay. I might do an Arsenal career. I'm not sure what team I'm gonna do. But we're going to do a team. That's all I know. I'm preferably the Premier League. I don't really do careers of any other team and league. But if you want me to, then I could. I'm feeling a Crystal Palace. Yeah, I'm feeling a Crystal Palace. Come here. Or we could just go with basic and go with Arsenal. Yeah, let's just go with Arsenal. Alright, so let's select my guy. This is the same people. Let's just pick that guy that looks like Stormzy. There we go. First in. Mr. KB. Yes. Last name. You do not have one. Can I do some spaces? No. Capitals. Yeah. Mr. KB with estimation mark. Play professional 4 minutes currency. I can't just do that. Alright, download the latest. So this year you can actually like, it's like cutscenes for transfers and stuff. This is cool. Apparently you can like still sign players even if it's past the transfer window thing. I don't really like play going into like as a serious thing. But we can learn. There's my boy Lacazette. Alright, start new career. Yeah, let's just save it as manager process one. Progress. Pieces and tournament, yeah. Let's accept that. So I've trained in the core manager. transfer hub. It's like that, but you can see all the transfers. Oh. And so we have 1.3 mil. And 103 mil even. Yeah, introduce myself. Yeah, my name is Henry Cook. Yeah, you're one of my scouts. Okay. I like this guy, yes. Search Spain. Oh yeah. Oh, one of my scouts already. Okay, you can just sit there and not do anything. Just live life. Report has arrived from where? England. Kennedy and Van Dyke, Mina and whoever. These three players are dead, I'm joking. Firmino's Kong. Herrera's decent. Okay, what's our expectations? Oh yeah, you need to do all this in it. Finish the season with a profit margin of 66 million. Win the FA Cup and win the title. Yeah, I don't know if that's gonna happen. But of course it's gonna happen because we're sick. Qualify to the Champions Cup. Don't know how to do that, but I'm just gonna play matches. Yeah, shirt sales, yeah, I already know. Okay, let's just take a look at my squad. Squaw! Is this a formation we play? Oh my gosh. I'm not sure if I'm gonna sign in place yet. I'm just gonna go check something. Let's go through a couple of days. Oh, we have to play Barcelona in the first match. Transfer offer for Hector Bellerin. Bellerin and Walcott. Okay, Walcott. Yeah, maybe Walcott can go. Interesting person. His market value should be between that, so you could negotiate a bit as well. Let's show actions. Let's negotiate. Oh, what's happening? Oh, lovely cutscene. Oh, no, that's right, yeah. You've been looking for the visit. Let's get started. So, basically, you see this guy and Salon Cause. Clause proposing a transfer fee, yeah. Let's edit it, let's make it 22.5. Yes, submit. I'm sorry, but we're not willing to take less than 22.5. Okay, my interpretation is not blah, can't speak. I'm gonna offer more than 18, also we wouldn't say five. Did it go? So 18.6, but not even, do I want Walker? Oh yeah, I need Walker in it because Tony Bossman left. I stole it, I stole. I stole it and then look for another player. Bet Bellerin. Let's reject that. Nope, you're not getting Donny Bosman there. We need to look for right wing. Oh, Ozil plays right wing. Why is Ozil playing right wing? Whoa. Yeah, this squad's a bit like mess up still. We need to make more squads. Important new team. It's gonna be called main. Main. Waiting. Okay. Let's play a 4-5-1. I got you. Let's just play 4-3-3 attack. Sanchez there, why is it still you? Good there. Then we can play, what's his name? Whoever our right wing would be that we so happen to buy. Let's just put Walker there for now. And Zaka, you can come back. Cazorla. Cazorla is injured at the moment, that's why. Let's play Cazorla, he's better. That's the main squad. Pretty basic. Let's try to think, who's the right wing? I need to check this guy that someone has told me about. His name, I don't know what his name is. How's Cotter doing? Hello, how you doing, mate? Cotter looks sick. I had him on my other team. Has that something special? A special something? Oh. Don't watch that. Let's add him to my shortlist. I don't know why I can't like do anything. Change you. It's kind of weird. Apparently this guy has something special. Let's ask T-Bone to scout him. And let's add him to my shortlist. Yeah, apparently he has something special. But if we get Jadon Sancho, then that means we're going to have to play 5-4. No, 4-5-1. So I have two left mids, basically. Let's skip 2 days until the match. Yeah, I'll play the match in the next episode. Bellerin, where's that from? Oh, Bellerin, man. Two transfers for Bellerin, you know. Show actions. Oh, I can't show any actions for that one. I'm gonna be in lane. I'm gonna negotiate, but I'm not actually going to give them a low price, basically. I'm gonna say like 50 mil. Price. So 55.5 mil. Advance, submit offer. Note to be more fitting. Okay, 27, yeah, you're just not getting him. What was that noise for? You look so disappointed. Rema, oh no, for 18 mil. Oh no. Let's get to the day of the match. So, I need to make some transfers, isn't it? We might have an offer between that. To have a chance at this door. another thing. I'm trying to think. Oh, okay, I don't know what that noise was. Let's approach the biome. Oh, another cutscene in it. I can't just like go to that screen. Hello, glad to see you. Let's take a seat. So, Mike, called Vado. What type of deal you want to pursue in this movie? Like, coming by him. Okay, hold this. Player swap or transfer for here. I'm offering 20 mil. That's bare. But I don't know when it's like, how do you people find out when his transfer, no, his contract runs out? It's a bit of a skip it. Look, your offer for Cordado is too low, but we could consider accepting 25. He looks so shocked. Do we accept it? Let's counter it. No, not 25, 23. Yeah, 23. Submit the offer. Okay, you have a deal. Let's finalize the paperwork and you're free to approach Cordado to discuss his contract. Goodbye for now. Okay. So we have basically just got Cordado. I thought it's moving a bit mad still. But we've got Cordado. Okay, Jane and Sancho, that's a different story.
Looking to buy Jane and Sancho.
We don't know anything about him, don't know what his stats are or anything. Yeah. So we've made a signing. So yeah, I'm glad. Cause then we'll have a right wing self playing Ezreal there, now Walcott. But yeah, if you did enjoy the video, smash the like button, comment down below what other videos you want me to do, and I'll read it and probably consider doing it. But yeah. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.